Hi, I'm Jim from IT. Now that you've had time to look over your GRCC Google account, I'd like to introduce you to Google Groups, one of the many G Suite apps available for you to use. In this video, I'll explain what Google Groups are and what you can do with them. So let's get started. Once you've logged into your GRCC Google account, click the Apps menu, commonly referred to as the Waffle, and find the Groups app. Once you click it, you'll find three key options. You can either browse all the established groups at GRCC by clicking on Browse All. You can search for an already established group using the search field. Or you can look up the groups you're involved with already. Let's look at all the groups first. If you're not a member of a particular group, you can't view or participate in the group, but you can contact the owner and manager of the group, view the members of the group, or get a general overview of that group. Now, let's take a look at the groups you're a member of and are directly involved with. Simply click My Groups. A list appears with all your current groups. If you're a manager of a particular group, you'll have options for managing the group and its members. Remember, if you're not sure what changes a setting might affect, be sure to contact the IT support desk before changing it. To the right of each group, you'll have the option to change your email delivery settings. Be sure to check with your supervisor before changing this setting, as email delivery might be integral to your participation in that group. You might also have the option to leave the group, but you probably won't want to do that. By clicking on a group, you can see all the messages sent to and from that group. It's an easy way to view communications to a specific group rather than searching through your Gmail inbox. As I mentioned earlier, in the upper center of the Groups page is the field to let you search for a group if you don't want to look through the list. Unfortunately, you can't create your own groups at this time, but if you have an idea for a group you'd like to use, please go to the IT Support Desk portal and fill out the Google Groups form at supportdesk.grcc.edu. We hope you've enjoyed this look at Google Groups, and if you have any questions, please call the IT Support Desk at 234-4357 or contact one of your Google guides. Thank you.